And catch the wind.
Well, if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
I make my own luck, Liam. He's and Washington is running out of his.
Loading cargo.
Careful. Quite a rough squall, Captain.
There it is.
Warship incoming, Captain!
Aye. Look out, Captain!
There she is! All right, men. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that.
Coming against us!
Now.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
Ease off the wind! Reef! Shorten all sail!
Bring it all in!
Mates out! Let's go! Spread our wings to the wind!
Blockade, Captain!
This won't do. Shay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morrigan around another way.
Aye, Captain. Track that package and find Washington.
Crowd it all on! Blues up! These are sticks!
And remember what I said, Shay. Washington must die.
Aye.
Yeah. Eastman for the dogs.
What's this? A rifle?
You there! Stay! Where you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present, Master Washington. This is a strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Washington and interrogate him.
There! After them!
I need to get to Washington first. Then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Brother, are you sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guests.
I will. Gentlemen?
My brother is a bright spot in a troubled land. If I may make one request before I depart this life, please leave him in peace. He should have nothing to do with the troubles of the Templar cause.
We all respect that sentiment, sir.
You have my thanks, gentlemen. Master Smith, are you ready to leave on your voyage?
Aye, sir. I shall return with answers.
Master Wardrop, are you likewise engaged with the manuscript?
Yes, sir. We will soon know its meaning.
Then I bid you take your leave.
Washington can barely stand on his own two feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man. It's never too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you for revealing your master plan, you scheming snake. God damn it. Better hurry.
Liam, you brought the ship around.
Is that a ship, Mortar? That's not Spartan!
God damn it. Better hurry.
Liam, I hope you brought the ship around.
Keep him in sight!
Is that a ship mortar? That's not Spartan!
Lawrence Washington is dead.
You look disappointed.
The sickly way that man looked, he would have been dead in a month anyway. Two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript and box.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then you did what was right by the Brotherhood. We'll find the objects later. Cheer up, Shane. It's a rare day we can sow such chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it didn't sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
Well, that's what he'd want you to think.
Unfurl!